Entering lots of records into a database doesn't do much good if you can't find them again. It's also helpful to be able to pick out just the records you want rather than having to page through all of them to find what you need. Reports, mail merges, and updates all start with retrieving the records that you want. Sesame search language is extensive and can perform very advanced searches, but we're going to focus on basic searches for now.
To search using a form, open the form in search mode by clicking its button in the command area. Search mode is where you specify which records you want to retrieve. The search criteria you enter limits the records retrieved to those that match. To get all your records, leave the spec blank and press F10 or click Retrieve Matching Records. The record counter shows that this database contains 377 records. To return to search mode, press F7 or click Back to Search Mode. To find records with a matching value in a field, type that value into the field. This means retrieve the records where first is Mary. There are 6 records where first equals Mary. To find the records that do not match, use the forward slash. A forward slash means not. This means retrieve the records where first is not Mary. There are 371 records where first does not equal Mary. To match any of multiple values, separate them with a semicolon. This means retrieve the records where first is Mary or first is Bob. There are 7 records where first equals Mary or first equals Bob. To clear the spec, press F3 or click Clear Search Criteria. Sometimes you want to search for partial values. To find records where a value begins with, ends with, or contains a value, use the dot dot wildcard. The dot dot wildcard means anything. So M dot dot means M followed by anything, or begins with M. There are 124 records where first begins with the letter M. To find a single number or date, just enter it like any other value. This will retrieve the records where key is 1000. There is 1 record where key equals 1000. To find a range of numbers or dates, use operators. Some common operators are greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, and the dot dot wildcard, which means between. To find records where key is greater than 1000, type greater than 1000 into the key field. There are 314 records where key is greater than 1000. To find records where key is less than 1000, type less than 1000 into the key field. There are 62 records where key is less than 1000. To find records where key is between 1000 and 1005, type 1000, dot dot, 1005 into the key field. There are 6 records where key is between 1000 and 1005. Sesame has special search keywords to find the highest and lowest values, max and min. To find the highest or lowest values in a field, type max or min followed by the number of records you want. To find the records with the 5 highest key values, type max 5 into the key field. This retrieves the 5 records with the highest key values. You can also search for records based on whether a field is blank. To search for records where company is blank, type an equal sign in the company field. There are 259 records where company is blank. To search for records where company is not blank, type a forward slash followed by an equal sign in the company field. There are 118 records where company is not blank. Some characters, such as the ampersand, have special meaning in Sesame searches. To search for one of these special characters, you need to precede it with a backslash. This tells Sesame to search for the literal character rather than treating it as a search instruction. You don't need to limit your search criteria to a single field. If you put criteria in more than one field, Sesame will find only the records that match all your criteria. To find records where key is greater than 1,000 and company is not blank, type greater than 1,000 in the key field, and a forward slash followed by an equal sign in the company field. There are 97 records where key is greater than 1,000 and company is not blank. Sometimes you don't know exactly what you're looking for, or your value might appear in several different fields. In a case like this, try Simple Search. Simple Search provides a search engine-style search that looks for your value in all of your fields and returns record in order of likeliness. This simple search retrieved 10 records. The first six all contain the word Mary in the first name field. The next two contain Mary Ann, a possible match, but not as likely as just Mary. The last two records contain Mary as part of a larger word, Maryland and Rosemary.